I never really knew what I wanted to be. I always had an interest in science since I was a child, and that was because I used to look up at the night sky and see those stars that just sparked this curiosity about how the world works. But it wasn't until I started studying at university that I really decided that science was something that excited me and made me want to go on and learn more about how the universe really worked. So I started off interested in astrophysics, studying the biggest things in the universe, and I ended up studying the smallest things, the individual molecules and atoms that make up our body. And it was like a whole new world opened up for me. And the best thing is, there was so much we still didn't know, so there were all these opportunities to go in there and learn new things that no one had discovered before. I wanted to do my PhD at the ANU because there's so many great scientists here. I think it has one of the best collections of research scientists of any university in Australia. And so by doing your PhD here, you can work with some of the leading researchers in the world. And there's just so many of them that it can be a really inspiring place to work. But I've loved coming back to Canberra. It's actually a really great place to live. The thing I love most about Canberra is the outdoors. There's so many great areas out in the city and around the city in which you can do all kinds of activities. So I love going running in the bush near my home, going for bike rides around the lake, and then doing sort of competitive adventure sports nearby as well. So one thing I love doing here is orienteering, and another is roganing. And these are sports where you go out with a map and compass into the bush and have to try and navigate your way around in the bush to find these control points and then get back at the end to the home base. And Canberra's great because you have so many opportunities for these kinds of outdoor activities. I'm most proud of mentoring other students in science. So one of the things that actually gives me the most pleasure is seeing research students sort of develop and into these creative scientists. And I really love helping them on their journeys, and that's the thing that really makes me most proud about the work that I do. I might sound like a bit of a nerd, but one of the coolest things about my work is that being at ANU, we get access to the largest supercomputer in the Southern Hemisphere. And I found out that when this computer was first installed, I was actually using 3/4 of this massive machine just for my own work. And it's great to be able to use these high-class facilities to do our own research and hopefully provide information that's going to be useful to society as well. To me, a thought leader is someone who is developing the ideas that can change the world. It's a person who's coming up with the concepts that drive our society and whose ideas are going to last longer than the person will themselves.